female patient with pigmented spot on the left side of her face. I will be treating this with the cryopen. For this treatment, I will be using the wide applicator as the lesion is approximately 4 mm wide. Treatment time is only 2 to 3 seconds from the moment that the lesion is frozen. Make small circular movements to freeze the area equally. A single freezing cycle is required.